guys who don't know, is actually a fantastic thing. It sort of gets people out there and know a little bit and gets you to work with people who actually know what they're talking about. For example, when I was in it last year, I got to work with David Carter and Tamara Stewart for songwriting and Amber Lawrence and Simon Johnson for whatever you want. There's masterclasses in anything you want to specialise in as well. So if any of you guys know someone who really wants to get out there a bit more, make sure you look up the CMAA, Australian Academy of Country Music. Well, the first person who's coming up now is, she's an up-and-coming artist from the Cowra region. She recently turned 17 and started singing in 2009, so she hasn't been singing for very long. And since she's been singing, she's been an accomplished guitar and singer. She's already well-known at the regional talent fest, and she's kept busy entertaining the charities, festivals and busking. And she really enjoys what she's actually doing, and I know that too. So everyone put a round of applause for Tammy J. Butler.